doing a review on this awesome Ariel 2-in-1 royal ship. And also, guys, I'm going to be doing a review on this Ariel awesome transforming mermaid doll. Guys, look at all the cool features you get in this box. You get over 15 pieces, and there's this jellyfish chandelier that's very sparkly, and a slide for Ariel to slide down to her bedroom. And look, there's Sebastian, Ariel's friend. Guys, guess what? It's opening time! These are all the pieces you get inside the box. You get some instructions. You get a bed. And you also get two pieces of a blue sparkly slide and a dinner table. It's building time! Guys, this is the table of where Sebastian sits in here. And there's a fan and a perfume bottle that you can easily just clip onto Ariel's hand. And there's this lamp on the table here. And there's a big sparkly big blue slide. And there's a bed that has a starfish pillow that's actually quite soft. Guys, there's a lot of detail here. There's a barrel and there's some treasure chest with treasure inside. And there's some bubbles and a fish and seaweed. And this side's got a lot of detail as well. There's some jewels and gems, and there's a guitar, a book, and a statue of Prince Eric. There's a jellyfish chandelier, and look at all of Ariel's fish friends. Do you want to see what's inside this treasure chest? Look, there's a tiara. And there's also a pink necklace. There's this brush that's actually a fork in the Ariel film. And there's another necklace that's just the colour blue. And you see this mirror, it's just not just any old mirror. Ta-da! There's Princess Ariel, and she's very pretty, and Prince Eric. Here's beautiful Princess Ariel, all out of the box. I'm going to brush her hair. Because she's only just got out the box, so I need to make sure her hair's tidy. She's very sparkly, is one. I'm going to show you how she transforms. You need to be quite gentle with this doll. And you just transform her back by pulling her tail. Okay guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed my video, and can please like, comment and subscribe to my channel.